Hello, today we will turn a 2mm mechanical pencil. These are all the parts that come from the kit. I have the proper sized barrel trimmer to clean the excess glue from the barrel. This is the drill bit for the barrel I have. And these are the bushings I will need for the mandrel. Finally, I will make my pencil out of a piece of walnut. First of all, let's drill our blank and epoxy the barrel in place. Now I will just trim the barrel. You just want the barrel to be flush with the wood. Now let's mount it on the mandrel. I will start with the rough gouge. Now I will switch to the skew. Now sanding to 400 grit. Now a coat of sealer. Sanding with 600 before I buff it on the buffing wheel. And finally buffing with carnauba wax. Now let's put it all together. It came out really nice and it was super easy to make. I made this one for myself, but it would make a really nice present. I hope you've enjoyed the video, but that was it. See you soon with a new project video.